Ernest was an old man. I stopped to give a ride while driving through a hailstorm in a green North Texas sky. He seemed real pleased to meet me, and I don't think he lied about being glad to see me stop and let him get inside. I asked him, where you headed? He pointed up the road, said he thumbed a ride to town with a tire and wheel that blowed. They told him they wouldn't have it done for a couple of days or so. That's all right, he didn't mind, 'cause he had nowhere to go. He pointed a crooked finger, said that's my lane to the right. I had no time to linger, nearly locked my brakes up tight. He chuckled as I made the turn and I kept my car upright. We both grinned when I hit a bump and his house came into sight. Then things turned somber as I pulled into his yard, and the sight of his garden caught us both off guard. The hail had beat his corn down flat as a deck of cards, and I was lost for words to say about a thing that hard. The only words that slipped my lips was, man, that's bad. Then he seemed to show a strength I didn't know he had. With steel blue eyes he looked at me and said, that's just a little bad. You see, last year I lost my wife, and that was really bad. Once again I was lost for words, and he smiled and pulled the latch. He thanked me for the ride and started walking to his garden patch. I turned around with a lump in my throat that since then ain't been matched. Came away with a gem of truth and a shiny pin scratch. Ernest was an old man that stopped to give a ride while driving through a hailstorm in a green North Texas sky. He seemed real pleased to meet me, and I don't think he lied about being glad to see me stop and let him get inside.